KHQA and the Salvation Army have teamed up for our KHQA annual Toy Blitz. Our very own Raja Maples is live at the Hannibal Walmart helping to collect toys that are much needed this holiday season. Raja,
that's right. It is the day of the KHQA Toy Blitz happening all day right here at the Hannibal Walmart until 6:30 tonight. We are asking for a new or gently used toy for the KHQA Toy Blitz, all to benefit area children through the Salvation Army. And joining me now is a very familiar face, former colleague and good friend, Chad Douglas. And you know what, Chad, we've been doing this for years, but this year is anything but normal. So let's talk about proper protocol when it comes to this year's KHQA Toy Blitz and what people need to know about that proper protocol.
Well, these days, safety is number one priority. I mean, even here now, we're socially distanced. When you come to Walmart today and drop off your toy, we're gonna ask you to put it in the barrel yourself. Sometimes in the past we've collected them for you, but we just want to be safe and keep everyone safe. Distribution day, which is happening in a couple of weeks here in Hannibal, also very safe. Normally we have parents come in and they get to kind of shop and see what they want. This year, because of COVID, we've had to have them fill out extra space on the application to give us some ideas of what toys their children would be interested in. So it's all going to be pre-boxed and handed to you in the car.
And you know what? If people are not comfortable with, you know, walking into Walmart or even going to drop off a toy here, there are options for those people who are interested in donating, right?
Absolutely. Walmart Corporate and Salvation Army National have teamed up and been a great partnership. And there is on walmart.com, if you go to the registry link, there's like birthday and wedding registry list. There's also something called Registry for Good, and that's where you can go in and buy the toy online and decide which Walmart store you want to ship it to. If you want to put it in Hannibal, Quincy, Keokuk, Macomb, Pittsfield, wherever there's a Walmart, you can ship it to your local store, and do know that that toy will stay in that area.
All right. Again, Chad Douglas with the Salvation Army. We are happening at the KHQA Toy Blitz, the Hannibal Walmart, and we'll have more details about what you need to know to help area children in need coming up.
Thank you, Raja. We will be sure to check in with you throughout the morning.
QA and the Salvation Army have teamed up once more for the annual KHQA Toy Blitz. Our very own Kendall Hyatt is live at the Hannibal Walmart helping to collect toys for those who need them the most. Kendall, how is it going so far?
Rich, that's right. We're here outside of the Walmart here in Hannibal, America's hometown. And a lot of years this year, like every year, families gather around for the holidays and they celebrate and talk about cherished memories. But oftentimes, some families don't have enough means to properly gift their kids for Christmas. So I'm here with Matt Schmidt of the Hannibal Salvation Army to talk about their efforts that they have this year. How you doing, Matt?
Good. Good to be with you.
Thank you. Can you tell us a little bit about what this year's gift-giving process has been like compared to other years?
Well, I'd love to say it's doing wonderful, but it's probably down a little bit. Obviously, not as many people getting out and about and shopping, but we appreciate the Toy Blitz today. We're filling up the barrels already this year. We have over 1,200 kids already signed up to receive gifts in the Hannibal area, so we need support, we need the help we can get.
And if you look in this box, you see an assortment of gifts. What kind of gifts are you all accepting this year?
Well, we love gifts for any age, but obviously the age groups that sometimes get overlooked, teenage kids, always looking for gifts for teenagers and toddlers. So if you're wondering who you should buy for, think of those two age groups, because those are usually the gifts we struggle to accommodate.
Perfect. And if you missed today's efforts, how can you come by and make up for the lost time that you missed today?
That's right. Well, thanks to Walmart, we have gift tags inside the store. So if you come, you'll see the tree with recommended gifts for certain age groups. Just buy a gift and drop it in the barrel right here at either Quincy or Hannibal. Also, we have Walmart does a registry for good. So if you go on and you search Quincy or Hannibal Salvation Army, you can buy a present right there and have it shipped directly to us and make your donation right from the home.
Perfect. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much, Matt. If you guys want to make any more donations, we will be out here until 6:30 tonight. And Walmart and Hannibal, Kendall High, KHQA News. Yeah.